Escorted by his father and Rikerby, young Abel flew outside to the white oak tree. There Baldwin's hand shook Abel's, resolute, as Riker gave the army swarm salute. From Riker's fist that balled against his chest, his arm and hand were opened from his breast, as if he gave his heart to Abelby, a gesture and an oath of loyalty.